Hey guys, Ray Richards here, Volvo Cars St. Louis here in Maplewood, Missouri. You guys know me, buy from a nice guy. So today we're going to go over the new craze, our pure electric car. So we have two offerings right now. One is an XC40, which is pure electric, or we have the C40, which is what we're going to go over today. C40 and the XC40, both built on the exact same platform. They're going to have the exact same interior space on the front seats. Back seats are going to be a little bit different, this one having a more of a swooped top compared to the more boxy SUV version of the XC40. So this car is rated right now at 233 miles of pure electric range. There have been tests that have done where people have gotten a little bit closer to 250. This one here, again, pure electric. So some notices, some differences you're going to notice on this one compared to, say, a gasoline powered vehicle is our front grille here. Since there's no engine for it to stay cool, you have this hard plastic piece here. So again, gives it more of a more put together design here. You also have our crest here for Volvo. In here is going to be where you have your sensors for some of your electronics. You also have your front camera here. One of the nice things about this is that in the winter time, this is actually heated. So you don't have to worry about ice building up and losing the functionality of some of your safety features that Volvo is so well known for. Right down to even having the wheel design. The wheel design has even been designed to give you less drag as you're going down the road, which in turn will give you better range. This particular one now, again, is all done in what used to be the R design for previous generations. So you have the blacked out mirror caps. You have a contrasting black roof. This one is a 2022. So the 2023 version of this will not have the contrasting black roof. It will have the contrasting black mirror caps. On the inside here, you will actually have three different options for the interior choices. This one here is going to have the Nappa leather on the outside and also have the nubuck or a suede insert. This particular model here, as you'll notice, also has the Fjord blue carpets, which is again a no-cost option on any color that you choose. The exterior of this is Fjord blue as well, which is a brand new color for 2022, carrying over to the XC40 for 2023. That's going to replace denim blue that was previously offered in the XC40. The other two options that you have for interiors, you can do a full vinyl interior, which is called Microtech. You can also do a recycled wool option, which if you wanted to have a lighter interior, that would be the option you would choose. And again, it's a wool interior that's made out of 80% recycled wool to stay with the sustainability that the Volvos moving forward are going to be so well known for. That is also going to be an option only on the Ultimate, which is what this one is. So you're going to have three different trim packages, Core, Plus, and Ultimate, just like you do on the gasoline-powered versions of the Volvos moving forward. Again, the one we're looking at here is going to be an Ultimate, and again, this will be the one that you would be able to get that wool interior on. Some other options that you're going to have on this is that they, again, have the Google infotainment system, just like all the other 2023s have moving forward. Also, the way all the other gasoline powered ones are as well, as long as you have the key on you, which I do, you're going to kick underneath here and your back hatch will pop open. This is a very helpful feature. So we're going to actually come to one of my favorite parts of the entire car. This is going to be our back hatch. So our back hatch, you have a lot of functionality back here. You do have a folding floor here, so you have a cubby hole here. We happen to have the charge cord here right now. If you go out shopping and you would like to hang your grocery bags, you can hang them here on any of these. Or if you have something larger that you don't want to roll out, you can have this up and have something along the back here. Let's say you have something that's large and this is going to be in the way. One of my other favorite features here is you can remove this here. It pops right out. Now most people will take this, they'll put it in their garage, never to be seen again. Not for the Volvo XC40 or C40. You just lift this up. It tucks conveniently right there, and you now have functionality to have something a little bit larger back here, and you still have the function of your folding floor. And again, you can also still utilize the little cubby hole that's underneath here, because you do still have that little cavern down there, even having this here. When you're finished with having the larger object in there, it's super simple. You just lift it out of here, put it in the two grooves here, pop into place. You can hook that up there, hook that up there, and you're back in business. Now, my final favorite feature of the back hatch here. You'll notice in here that there is a little trap door here. What that's referred to as is going to be your ski door. However, let's face it, in the Midwest here, how much skiing are we really going to be doing? So, what I advertise this as, a more realistic use for it, if you are going to be out and about and you want to put belongings in the trunk here, but you don't want to advertise to everyone that you're putting your valuables in the trunk, you can leave the trunk closed, have that open. On the other side of that little pass-through is going to be the armrest for the back seat. You just simply fold down the armrest with the back hatch here closed, put all your belongings in here, put the armrest up, exit the vehicle. No one will ever notice that you have all of your valuables in the trunk. Come back, you're more than welcome to pop the trunk again, either using the foot kick feature or just simply grabbing the button and opening it up. That concludes our tour of the trunk, back cargo area of the car. So, if we do a little kick here, it's gonna lower our tailgate here. And again, if we walk around here, another great thing is if you have your hands full with everything you just got out of your trunk, you don't have to worry about coming back out to see if you actually locked the door. Any of the little boxes here, again, as long as you have the key in your pocket, tap it with your arm, continue walking. You notice that the mirror's folded in. That shows that the vehicle is locked. So this will conclude some of our stuff for right now. I'll have some more stuff on the inside of this vehicle on the next Feature Friday. Thank you very much for joining me. Again, this is Ray Richards from Volvo Car St. Louis, and I look forward to seeing you all soon.
Good.